As we were drove on the shoreline in the Palos Verdes Peninsula, we unanticipatedly encountered a peacock on the way.